Roy, don't fucking start telling me what to do now, you little bitch ass.
You know I've always told you what to do.
Yeah, usually he says put it in your ass.
Knuckles, fuck you too.
Oh, now we're not doing the intro I fucking planned and wrote.
This what a
fucking,
bunch of
just fucking typical, man. I'm so
this
sick of this
is
fucking
the
shit!
Last fucking time! This is it! This is it, man! The last fucking time! Bring out your dead! Free dope at the stage! Free dope at the stage! Let's go! Taking our pants off.
You ready, Roy, you slut?
All right, what the fuck are we playing?
Get to the blood of the land. Rock it a quarter.
man. There was a time when I used to trade dirty, worn women's underwear for our merchandise. It was awesome. I know chicks are picky about giving away their underwear, so we tell them, wear your fucking underwear 2 days, old ones, a couple of days, then trade it to me for a fucking shirt. Sometimes I miss those days.
Sounds like a sex fight.
Things to you.
I figured it's what Jay would have done.
Love you, buddy.
Hey, I lost my hose keys and my car keys. If you find some keys, it might be mine. I can't do a key bump without them, dude. That's good.
Killer Vancouver hardcore band, Overreaction. Killer Vancouver hardcore band. Trash made it to the last show. Our original drummer's name is Jason fucking Brown. We'll never forget him, man. He was on the ground floor. Even though Big Ricky Logjam is our longest running drummer.
On your knees, bitch.
Yeah. Thanks for coming out, you sluts. That's just it, man. Oh, the Who's Got? Who's Got? Fuck yeah. So many bands. I don't have time to thank everybody. The eulogy will be in the fucking internet. We'll just play music tonight, man.
This one's about being too drunk. Too pissed to play.
Hey,
we fucking love AWT. How about you?
Woo!
We fucking love you.
We love you too.
This motherfucker hitchhiked from Vancouver. Steve the fucko. Right on, man. Yes, ma'am. May I have another, ma'am?
That's the statutory disagreement.
That was almost a fucking nose job for me.
Hey, motherfuckers. Cheers.
Cheers, bitches.
Cheers! Yeah. Hey, I'd also like to thank everyone born in Canada, because I wasn't. And I'm here to take your jobs and your women. That's what every immigrant mother wants. We're little and they're like, no, you take their jobs, you take their girls. Go.
Thanks, Hoon.
Fuck yeah, man.
Pharmaceuticals.
Hey, listen to this.
This one's about doing what makes you feel good. Every time I feel it, get OCD, and I'm a dreaming believer. makes you fucking feel good. Sometimes the girls go to the pharmacy, it makes them feel good. Sometimes single men go to whorehouses, it makes us feel good. I'm not single, but when I was, fuck yeah.
Woulda, shoulda, coulda, buddy. It's over now, boy. It's over.
This one is about when you get sick and tired of saying no to the ugly girl who keeps buying you beers. You just eventually say yes.
About things and stuff.
Hey, we're gonna record one more album and release it posthumously, but he doesn't want to. You have to convince him. Would you want us to record our unrecorded songs?
I think that's a vote for yes.
They're being recorded right now, aren't they?
He's got you there.
Being recorded right now?
He's got you there, buddy.
Are you recording them? Are you recording the set?
Alcohol!
This Church. One is about the one true love of my life. It's our first cover song. I love you too, baby. But this one's my one true love. Alcohol!
Thanks for not about it.
that's some old Boston hardcore. Hey, Mike, that's the only good shit that came out of Boston.
There you are.
What the fuck you think this is? Some kind of fucking nudie show? This one is about the girl who keeps buying you beers, and eventually you get tired of saying no. I wear shoes and socks.
Roy, you're a fucking degenerate.
You'll never be able to buy those shorts again after this last set, ever.
I will trade you these shorts for one slightly used cigarette butt. Never. I used to like roll 90. In the underwear girls gave me like a dirty dog.
80 like 90.
Hey, thanks again for coming out, you fucking sluts. This is only fun if there's somebody here to watch it, right? Thank you.
It's going for 80 like 90, Roy.
Get out the back, get out the suit, get that you suck and you said that you won't. Stop in my car, turn the wobble around. promised you I wasn't gonna thank anybody because it would take too long. Only one band, because I know they're not here tonight. The Dayglow Abortions are what every Vic punk band today models their shit after, all right? They were so good to us, they took us out east, let us play for their fucking crowd. Bottles hurt, buddy.
Yeah, who threw a bottle? Come on up here, let's punch him in the face. Oh, well, yeah.
He wasn't in the Dayglows, we know
who
that.
Who knows?
He's lucky Jay Brown's not here.
Our oldest friend. Sorry, I was looking at you. I'm sorry, dude, I'm sorry.
If Jay was here, he'd kick your ass.
Because Jay would have thrown away sharper glass.
Okay, let's get on with the show here. This
watch
drug
out
deals
for broken
stage.
Glass. Mel, I love you, baby. My girlfriend got caught by some broken glass. Look out for it.
Yeah, she's on her way to the hospital. Nothing we can do. But she's fine. She's fine, guys. It's just like...
Just look out for it. Sometimes it happens. It's happened to me a million times.
Watch out
but
for AIDS.
If it hits you
problem.
Wrong. Anyway, that's the last safety advisory you're going to hear tonight, all right? Dude, I am very sorry. I owe you an apology. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Special care, you bitches.
Loyal. 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 Loy
phone once said something. Somehow that's worse than naked. Somehow that's worse than naked. And I agree.
We could have wrote a song about that if you didn't shit the bed.
I shit beds for breakfast, bro. This song goes out to Steve fucking O. He hitchhiked from Vancouver, man.
Growing off your ass.
Whoa, what?
Are you holding that on with your friend?
This. I don't know what's holding it on, Matt.
Everybody.
Hey, best AWT shirt ever. This was, get up here, show him the back. This was our buddy Sill's shirt.
Get up here, show him your ass.
All right, this is fucking sexy. Fuck yeah, man.
All right, Knuckles.
Thank you for being sexy on our stage.
Because
I can't. Thank you.
This is a song about sucking my dick, bitch. It's called Suck My Dick, Bitch.
This one is a song with a message. Suck my dick, bitch.
Mine too.
What do we got left?
Oh, we got oodles of time.
Probably playing our last four or five songs here ever. Hey, we've been around a little bit. So thank you for your support over the years. Thank you for coming out tonight, man.
My curious.
I've always said I loved you guys, man. You're like hookers, but cheaper. I love you. Thank you. Thank you for coming out. This one is called By Curious George. It's when about the cops beat the shit out of you.
I'm sorry, I'm so drunk.
Since Roy's old lady in the hospital bleeding,
Yeah, I'm gonna call her up.
Who's gonna give him some head? That...
Where are my fucking keys so I can do a fucking key bump?
Give him some head.
Hey, he's the little guy. I fight back. All right, goes like this. Give me some head, ready?
G.G. Allen, give me some head. Man, it has been a killer 14 years there, man. Thank you so fucking much.
Oh, we'll get there, bro, don't you? It's actually, oh, it's on there.
Lester,
we love you, Roy.
I'm trying. have two songs left.
Oh, shit.
Gino wrote this song all by himself.
It's a love song.
Thank you. We're alcoholic white trash.
I shit my gun, and I don't care. I'll fuck you in your fucking ass right through your underwear.
You shit his gun,
and I don't care. Right from back to front with your grandma's underwear. I shit my gun.
I'm a good, and I'm one of the best bands. One of my favorites. I just want to say, hopefully we'll be put some vinyl up for these fucks on the record label.